Well, here's a good old country one. Paper roses.